ईसी इंजीनियरिंग फॉर इलेक्ट्रिकल एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियरिंग।
लोड टेस्ट ऑन सिंगल फेज ट्रांसफार्मर। बिफोर गोइंग टू द एक्सपेरिमेंट वी शुड नो व्हाट इज ट्रांसफार्मर एंड व्हाट इज ऑटो ट्रांसफार्मर। ए ट्रांसफार्मर कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू इलेक्ट्रिकली आइसोलेटेड कॉइल्स एंड ऑपरेट्स ऑन फैराडेज प्रिंसिपल ऑफ mutual induction in which an emf is induced in the secondary coil of the transformer by the magnetic flux generated by the voltage and current flowing in the primary coil winding. Voltage is used either stepping up the voltage or either stepping down the voltage. Types of transformers are step up transformer, step down transformer, power transformer, distribution transformer, instrumentation transformer, instrumentation transformer, potential transformer, single phase transformer, three phase transformer and auto transformer. How to find which is primary? In single phase voltage transformer, the primary is usually the side with this higher voltage. A transformer is defined as the passive electrical device that transfers electrical energy from one circuit to another circuit. The process of electromagnetic induction. Auto transformer. The auto transformer, the primary and secondary winding are connected magnetically as well as electrically. In fact, a part of single continuous winding is common to both primary and secondary. Now, aim of this experiment is to determine efficiency and regulation characteristics of a single phase transformer by conducting load test. Apparatus required for this is ammeter, that is MI moving iron, two numbers 5 amps and 20 amps ammeter, wattmeter 6 amps 230 volt and 1000 watts, UPF meter, voltmeter 0-300 and 150 volt, single phase auto transformer and transformer single phase 230 volt, resistive load 1 kilowatt or number. This is the circuit diagram for the load test on single phase transformer. Image of ammeter and voltmeter are given. Image of wattmeter and 1 kVA transformer is given. Image of single phase resistive load and single phase auto transformer is given. Before going to the experiment, some precautions should be done. That is, DPST switch on secondary side of the transformer is kept open during starting. Procedure. Connections are made as per the circuit diagram. Close the DPST switch on primary side. Note down the ammeter, voltmeter, wattmeter reading on LV and HV side of the transformer. Close the DPST switch on the load side and increase the load in steps. Note down all meter readings at each step. Repeat the above procedure till the current on HV side is equal to the rated value. Decrease the load to the minimum, adjust the auto transformer to the minimum potential position and switch off supply. This is the tabulation column for load test on single phase transformer. Here some calculations are given, that is how to calculate wattmeter multiplication factor and percentage efficiency and percentage regulations. This is a sample tabulation column given for you for the reference purpose only. This is done by our students in the laboratory at the time of lab sample calculation for one reading. Model graph, that is output power versus efficiency and regulation, is drawn. Result, thus the efficiency and regulations of transformer is obtained by load test. Outcome, by conducting this experiment, the efficiency regulations of single phase transformer at different load conditions was studied. Application, they operates a step down voltage transformer and decrease the home voltage value to the value suitable for electronic supply. On the secondary side, rectifier is usually connected to convert AC voltage to DC voltage, which is used in electronics application. Viva wise, there are some questions given for the exam point of view, that is for practical exam and university theory exam. Apart from this, you can study more questions from your books and other media One first question: what is mean by voltage regulation? Why efficiency of a transformer is higher at the all loads comparing with any AC/DC motor? Why iron loss is constant at all loads? How current taken from supply by primary when secondary side is loaded? Thank you.